Hello, another hard day at the office. My job is so easy that when I actually have to do rural work, I get exhausted. It sounds crazy, I know. I've been blessed with a job that I get paid for 9 hours, but I only work 7. So that is a blessing from Ohio. Sometimes 6. So, I don't have that much that I can complain about. I have the flexibility to leave, like when I have doctor's appointments. Like, what is this car doing? Like, what is that about? Okay. I had like a hard mental day. My sister came to see me today at work too. So that was relatively nice. My crazy boss came in. She's so funny. She's so serious all the time, but like I just love on her, like with the love of Christ, and I kind of like make her mushy. She hates it and loves it at the same time, you know. But other than that, okay. Have church tonight. Don't know how long I'm staying. I just have a lot of work that I have to do. So, 2 hours tops. Because Jared, again, has band rehearsal. I have tests to study for. I'm so excited because we're all going on a sunny vacation. April or May. Of pushing for May so we can all really have like the flexibility and the currency to do what we want to do. Myself, Jared, my mom, my 2 sons, my sister. It's cheaper to go to Florida, but my mom wants to go to California. So I'm trying to find anywhere in California that's on the beach that's can beat or match the price in California, because of course I'm going to pay for my mom. So if we can, then we can go to California. So I'll let you guys know, because I will definitely be taking videos and pictures. Alrighty, I'm actually heading to her house now. So have a good evening, everyone. And next time I come on, hopefully I won't look so beat up the way that I do. Had a hard mental day. Alrighty. God bless you guys. Bye-bye.